Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Today I am telling you West Bengal class 8, 10th plus SSC level July exam result release. So don't forget to subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. Watch this video till the end guys. There is the update. West Bengal 8 plus 10th plus STC level July exam result release today. West Bengal State Council of Technical and Vocational Education and Skill Development on 21st September declared the result for Class 8, 10 plus STC level examination July 2019. The result is available on the Council official website. The student can view the result after presenting their roll number and date of birth. The Council is a sanctioned body that regulates and examines vocational courses in West Bengal. Also, the courses offered by the council at 8 plus STC level shall cover classes in the agriculture, business, home science, business and commerce and paramedical. Students registered this course can check their result on the council official website. The official website is wbresult.nic.in. This is the official website. wbresult.nic.in. Here is the class 10. Here is the website wbresult.nic.in. Class 8 plus 10 plus level STC exam July 2019. West Bengal State Council of Technical and Vocational Education Skill Development Vocational Education Division result published on 20th September Friday. So guys, this is the result released. You can check it on the official website of West Bengal. So this is the update. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned. You will be the first one to know if you subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thank you.